So this is where I start the story, and we start of Huntress being born in her growing up, and then them adventuring the great world. I am watching Teen Titans. Awesome show. And but over yonder, their arch enemies. Over there. Scootin'. It's the horses. They are all sleeping. Well, I didn't get them ready yet because, I wasn't thinking that I would introduce them. But they also had a foal. This is the dad. His name is Thunder. And this is the mom. Since he has like some patches on him, the horse has patches, and it also has like the color of its body color because his dad. Most of it's from his dad, but the like main color is from her. And then this is her aunt. This is her uncle. This is the brother of her, so also the uncle of him, her. Yeah. And this is just a horse that they found, and they said that he could join the pack. He lost his tail from very mean tail. Yep, not tail. People. They would chop his tail off, bone and all. Okay, I got that sentence from my Black Beauty novel. Here, I'll get it. This is like the greatest novel in the world. It's about this horse, like, and her life and how she's been sold a lot. You should read it. I'll make a video of me reading it. So, it is called Black Beauty, the graphic novel. Great story. Whoever made this, I like that story. So, let's get in. Yeah. Well, I forgot to introduce horses. So. And he was slaughtered and stuff. That's why he's got. Stuff like here, it's scars and stuff. Yeah, stuff right here. And he does have a good stripe, but he's got a little spot right there, right at the tip of my finger. And yeah, stuff was rubbing on his muzzle a lot. So. And there's a page right there where he got hit. This is where they live. So, there's this. Okay, let's start with the dog story. And the war story is the same. A couple days later. Mom.
Yes, Huntress?
I smell something. And it stinks. Toby, we need to go find it.
Okay, let's go.
You stay here, Huntress. Goalie, no. Forget your name, but watch. It's Sparrow. Changed his name. Watch, Huntress.
Okay, on it. So then.